Yo, what's going on, Sexy Samurai Squad? You guys wanted to see the Thoth being played, so we're going to play the Thoth for you if I can find him. Here he is. There's a huge patch today. I like this skin. There's a huge patch today. I don't know what it did, but it took really long to download. So, whatever that's about, I guess. Actually, I kind of like this skin too. We do not come in peace. Do I like this skin more? I like his little monocle. What is this? Not really golden. I have Chibi Thoth. But I don't like Chibi Thoth at all. What about just his recolor? Honestly, his recolor is really cool. But his nipples seem a little too far out there in that skin. I'm gonna go with this one, I think. This one's cool too, though. I don't fucking know. Ow, plosh! What kind of weird meta am I in? What weird meta have I dove into when I'm fighting Outplosh as Thoth? What the actual fuck? Alright. Let's do it. I'm gonna go book. I'm gonna go full damage Thoth because I feel like it'll be fun, man. I feel like it'll be fun. And toss that one out so we get the cooldown back. Oh my god, I'm so gassy. I'm always so gassy. So, let's see what we got. Does anyone know what these symbols mean? Here. They rotate around you. Oh, those are two of the same symbols. Dude, I got a pair. Go fish. You have an upside. Wait, did they change? They change every time. Oh my god, I'm being trolled. I was looking at something. He started with book two? He literally copied my build. How? But how though? Also, that did so much damage to me. Jesus. Yoink. I probably didn't want to teleport through that. I'm going to have to Aegis, aren't I? Yep. He has no mana. You can only do shit like that one other time. So I'm kind of okay with the fact that he's kind of spamming me with it. Yeah, because he's kind of throwing right now. He doesn't have a lot of mana left, so. You know, as much as damage is important, mana management is also important. Trust me. Take it from somebody that uses way too much mana all the fucking time. I've learned that it's pretty important. I should be safe here. I'll have my two back up, I think, by the time he gets here. Yeah, he's not even coming. He's probably doing his blue buff. In fact, he's so not even coming that I'm going to be a greed boy and get this. I didn't get my ult. Should I have gotten my ult? Maybe. Maybe. I actually think maybe I should have. Is he doing my blue? Oh, don't do it to me. Don't do it. It'd be smart, but don't do it. If you're a real one, you won't. Is he fake? Is he real? Oh my god, he's so fucking fake, dude. He took it. He took my blue. Well, here we are. Here we are. One big old loser. Right now. Whatever, let's just clear wave and then act like we're winners. That's what famous people do, right? Even if they're losers, they act like they're winners. Let's get Book of Thoth. After all, it is my book, you know? I'm gonna go full mana items, I think. The mana build. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do full mana build with Thoth. I mean, I do some numbies, bro. Like, on the actual. Oh, that was stupid of me. You know what is good, though? Is the fact that if I root him, he's kind of stuck. You feel me? He's gonna heal. He does have the blue buff. Oh, man. I really wish that hit him. Oh, I tried canceling. I tried. Okay, I don't know why he wouldn't throw his one and then detonate and force my Aegis at least. But I'm cool with it. Alright. We're just waiting, man. Ow. Alright, let's go get cooldown boots because that has mana on it. Well, I guess we can't get the boots yet, but we can prep for the boots. How much health does he have? Does he have more than me? He actually does. I'm not sure how, but he does. His scaling is just naturally better. Honestly, not something I would have expected. I legitimately never would have thought that Outposh's scaling was higher than Thoth's in terms of like HP and mana. Oh god, I have to not be here right now. What's up, my boy? Okay. I'm cool with this. There's his ult. Damn. I knew it. Everyone does it. Everyone does it. They juke back. They turn the corner. They turn the corner and they juke back. Boys, don't do it. If you turn the corner, keep running. I swear, it'll work every time. If you turn the corner and juke back, you're going to die. If you're fighting a good player, I guess. If you're in like silver, then I guess it doesn't fucking matter because they're probably going to miss anyways. But if you're in Masters or GM and someone's turning the corner trying to juke you, just shoot at the corner. It'll work. Ooh, one auto actually kills the corpses. If I auto through my little whatchamathingit. Oh, fart. Oh my god, I do so much damage. Is he dead? Oh, good Aegis. Doesn't matter though. Damn, dude. I do a lot of damage. This mana build is already pumping out damage. Holy shit. I already have 259 power. That's crazy. Full mana Thoth. Who would have thought? See what I did there? Who would have thought? Just use that one so I get the cooldown back faster. Hit him with the... Oh, you think you're gonna hit me? Nah. And then hit him with the... Oh, you think you're gonna hit me? Nah. And then hit him with the... Hit you, though! You got some D. Oh, that actually smacked. Holy shit. Yep. That's a kill, boys. Damn, my ult hit so hard. What did it hit for? 430, and he has defense too. Can you not run from me? Thank you. Yo, I'm doing so much damage. I actually can't get over how much damage I'm doing right now. I'm gonna go with probably Book of the Dead here, because it gives me a little bit more survivability. I'm gonna go with Aegis, or sorry, with Blink, of course, so I can just use my two, and if he's still a little bit far, I can just blink on him, and gives me a pretty good engage. And Aegis gives me a pretty good out. I have 400 power, by the way. Three items in, 400 power, and one of my items is not Bancroft's. That's... I have 451 power! Why do I have so much power? Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy actual crap. He's got defense, guys. He actually has defense. Oh, man, that was such a good play. That was such a good play. I used the alt and immediately detonated it because he had his Aegis up. And he was in his three animation. He was throwing his three, so he couldn't Aegis. I actually have been doing really, really well with trying to abuse animations when I'm fighting other gods. And I gotta say, it's a big fucking deal when you can do it. When you can pull it off, you have the timing of it, it's a really big deal. He's got the Genjis. Did I proc it? I want to proc it. I don't care if he backs now. I'm cool with it. My red buff wore off. Damn it. Once I get that Polynomicon, though, I'll have so much lifesteal, too, because I'm going to have so much power. It's going to be... been fucking fantastic. Okay, I can get the poly now. We might as well, right? Just use his whole kit. Okay. Oh, good back. That was fast. Actually, bad back because I'm gonna have my red buff. Probably shouldn't be giving the guy that has 530 power at 10 minutes a red buff. Oh god. Ouch. Okay. It's back. We'll get our poly. I could go Soul Reaver. Actually, I'm gonna go poly first. After this, is there any magic defense item that has mana on it? Mana magic defense. Hide of the Urchin. That's all that I can get for defense. Oh, I don't think I want that, honestly. I don't think that's something that piques my interest. Oh wow, did a lot of damage. Oh, he Aegis'd. I think I need a Divine, actually. Oh my god, look at my shield. Oh! He went for the kill. Dude, I respect that shit. I respect it so much. I actually do respect that play a lot. I will say using Polly on Thoth is a little bit awkward because it just doesn't seem like something you should use. Did he get Blink? No, he didn't. He got Bracer. Alright, so I'm definitely going Divine then. Divine doesn't have mana, does it? That's okay. It's okay if Divine doesn't have mana, I need it. Yeah, it doesn't. That's okay. I'll accept my loss. Actually, I think I can just do this like real fast. You know. How much health does he have? 1750. 1775. It's a little bit of a lot, but that's all right. I can manage. I'm actually surprised I was able to stop his back. Ouch. Fuck, I picked a blue buff instead of having red. Alright, we got every single magical item that has mana, I think. No, oh, we could go fucking Doom Orb and Typhons. Oh my god, Bancrofts has mana, I didn't know that. I could actually get Bancrofts. So I'll go... what's actually better now? Because I already have Poly, so maybe it's better to get Typhons? Fuck. This is Bracer. I don't know why he felt the need to explode me like that. Fucking rude. I would love a divine, man. I'm just gonna go do more though. I want to full commit to this mana build. Doom Orb is like so much power, so much mana, and a little bit of movement speed. So, plus MP5, it's pretty good. Not that I need it when I have 3,200 mana. Which, by the way, this is a 20% shield, and I have 3,226 mana right now. So I don't know the math on that, but it's fucking huge. It's huge. What's 3,000 divided by 5? Fuck, dude, I don't even know. 600? Oh my god. I have a 600 HP shield? I have a little bit over a 600 HP shield. Holy fucking crap, dude. I think I won all two right now. Nice. That's another animation timing right there. Oh, yo, we can get his Phoenix for sure. Fact. Well, I don't think I can do that again. I'll probably die, but I'm okay with waiting this time. Alright, Phoenix down. Is he going Book of the Dead? It's for 500. Can I get Doom Orb yet? Oh my god, I can actually get Doom Orb. I'm so excited to see how much power I have after this, once I get this. Come on, come on, come on, come on. 945. Oh my god. I have no pen, by the way. I have literally no pen in my build. I have 945 power. I think I'm going to sell boots when I can afford this elixir speed. And I'll probably get Bancrofts, which I think breaks the 1k power mark, which is just crazy because right now I have 981 when I have Doom Orb stacked, which I should have it stacked pretty much all the time. It resets quite often, so. Oh my. Dude, I just chunked him. Let's just poke the Titan down a little bit. Oh my. Oh my. Oh, Aegis, please. We do so much damage. Yo, this is sick, dude. The full mana. Full mana Thoth. The 1k full mana Thoth build. 1k power. Wow. That was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, guys, peace.